game, and we're in here playing some Dying Light because some people wanted to see it, so hopefully they pop in real quick. Yes, we have met a modder. He's very nice. He gave us a bunch of shit. So, yeah.
As you can see, I'm scrolling on people for my stream, and if people come over from the top of my channel watch it, I'm scrolling down my inventory, and you can see all the million stuff he gave us.
Hey, Bift, you might want to check out what I got, my friend. Now, we're getting ready to go on a little rampage adventure. We're actually on the first Dying Light. We have both Dying Lights, and we're going to show you how they both are. We're going to, like, guide you through it and see if you like it or not. Probably going to have my brother play, so you can definitely tell who's playing and who's not. You know, he sucks ass. I'm actually very good.
I'm better.
I heard that.
So he says.
I'm way better.
Okay, so we're ready to rock and roll. We're ready to rock. Yeah, we're going to just do this. Oh, I was hoping that was going to be epic.
Zelda sword. I love the Zelda sword, dude. It's amazing. It might not do the most damage, but it's still a high amount of damage. As you can see there, my viewers, that's what it does.
This is a Zelda sword, as we call it.
Looks just like that one sword from Zelda that I have no clue what it's actually called.
Yeah, I know it. Tried that before. I blew up one of the gas can guys.
You've never blew up a gas can, dude?
No, not with that. I haven't blew up one of the little throwing stars I had yet, but yeah, I just now did.
Dude, get with the times, bro. Okay. I hit the ground hard.
That's what they all say.
Oh, Tofka, I'm gonna send you a picture of, once I get done with this, I'm gonna send you a picture. It's, that modder dude, our friend there from GTA.
Yeah.
He told us to wait in the slums for a little bit.
Yeah.
Me and one of my friends, we waited in that little shop area in the tower. They told us to come out and there were just wallets upon wallets on the ground. I'll send you the picture after the stream.
Oh, Chris, yeah, that's what it did with me. I'll be honest, I'm 15, but everyone says I sound like I'm 10 to 13. Oh, so your voice hasn't exactly cracked yet, okay. There ain't a big deal with that. Everybody's got their...
Well, alright, I'm not even going to comment on that one. That would have been rude. Top Gun knows where I was going with that. I'm stuck. Oh. Oh, coffee.
I have more.
You have more what?
Exploding stars. For some reason I'm missing.
I have like 60. I have like 100. You want to get these supply drops so we can earn survivor rank?
Oh, this guy. Yeah, my voice cracked when I was about 13 years old, and it was so weird. I sounded so gay, man. I'm not gonna lie. I really sounded like I was trying out for, I don't even know, man. It was so weird to hear back when you're... It's like 10 years ago, and you listen to old footage of you when you were a kid and shit. I'm like, wow, I actually sound like that?
Hey, Top Gun, do you have any string I can have?
Oh, shh. Okay, what's that? Yeah, I got string.
I need string.
You guys play Borderlands or Black Ops 2? Well, I played Black Ops 3, I'm not gonna lie to you. Don't even get the Black Ops 3, it's kind of ass. Borderlands, I've never played. Never played Borderlands, blush it.
Borderlands is alright. It's, if you're wanting something serious, don't get it. but if you're just wanting something to kill stuff with, you get it. Yo, string me.
Oh, someone's having a little bit of foot. Uh-oh.
String me.
I got you. Keep an eye out. Black Ops 3 is terrible. I've never played Black Ops 2.
I like Black Ops 2. It was good.
Black Ops 3 sucks. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you know, I'm not the only one. Thank God that thinks that. Tape. String, where are you, String? No, I'm looking
apparently
for String.
Apparently my Twilight Phantom is broke.
Okay.
I don't even do damage with it.
Here you go, 56 things of string.
Where?
It's right in front of you.
Okay, that's good. I can make 56
It better be good.
Now. Making 56 Molotovs.
Watch this.
God.
It's a bloody mess over here.
What is 56 times 2?
56 times 2? 112?
Let me just go here. Yeah, 112. I'm making 112 Molotovs.
Yeah, I wasn't too bad at math.
I'm horrible at math, dude.
There's a lot of people like that. You're not the only one.
I'm good at like science and history and crap. I was a big World War II history.
I actually liked history a lot, I'm not gonna lie. Even though my teacher lectured, he actually, the way he lectured actually was kind of entertaining, but, you know, if it was one of those days where you were tired as hell, you weren't gonna be in the mood for it, but I always told people, if you listen to him for about 20 minutes, you're gonna at least get a C on the quiz during the end of the week. Got a C every single time, almost. What's that?
I'm dying.
Okay, when you go from up old gen to next gen, do you keep your stuff? Do you keep it? Yeah, it's just like, yeah, if you keep your own stuff, it's all, it's, okay, let's say if your Xbox 360 you decide to get a PlayStation 4, you get to keep the shit you had on Xbox 360. I know a lot of people. What's that?
No, you don't.
I swear to God, that's what you can do. All you gotta do is, like, I forgot what you actually had to do.
I don't think that's how that works.
Oh, wait a minute. I must have read this wrong. Okay, when you go from old gen to next gen, as in, okay. As in PS3 and PS4, okay, yeah. Yeah, it automatically saves. Okay, let's say the PS5 came out tomorrow. You'll be able to do everything you did on the PS4 on the PS5 and have your game progress saved. So if you had a PS3 and... Wait, sign in with social media. Social club. Why the hell did I say? Yeah. Wait, social club. Is that social clubs? Wait a minute. Social club.
If you're using Rockstar Social Club.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I was gonna say GTA Social Club. I was trying to remember. I was like, wait a minute. That's not. I was trying to remember. I don't usually go on there.
I do. I have to because I'm a crew leader.
Yeah. If you sign in. With that, it automatically gets transferred over if you already have an account. If I'm missing anything, make sure to elaborate on it, Renfro, because I'm not very...
I didn't hear for like 2 seconds. I was...
Okay, I'll start from where he started. When you go from old gen to next gen, right? To keep all your money or no, do you keep anything I'd like to know?
If you're going from like an Xbox 360 to a PS4 or a PS3 to an Xbox One, no, because it's two totally different consoles. They don't have SharePlay yet. But if you're going from like a 360 to an Xbox One or a PS3 to a PS4, then yes, as long as you have your sign-in stuff, you still get to keep everything. Like, you don't get to keep your games. You have to buy the games again, but you'll still have like all your progress and stuff.
Yeah, if you need any advice, just ask him, because he knows more about it than I do, I'm not gonna lie. I can hear the other guy perfectly fine, okay.
Alright, just making sure you can hear me, make sure top down didn't pull one of my mistakes where it's only me talking in the thing.
Yeah, I've done that quite a few times.
I done that once and I felt like such an idiot for it. I'm sitting here like, God, they're gonna think I'm so dumb.
Oh shit, I got the wrong fucking. Oh, what the hell?
What are you doing?
I actually don't. Oh. Hold on a minute. Impact. Stun. Steel.
Don't tell me you
toxic.
Didn't start the stream.
No, I already. No, no. I actually got
the. Sure
the stream I never played PS3. Okay, so, yeah, I misread it, but I was just double-checking. That's why I was telling him to elaborate on it. In case I missed something.
So if you had an Xbox 360, you wouldn't be able to get your stuff on PS4. You'd have to make a PS4 account.
So yeah, I'm just wandering over here. Yeah, I'm not sure if you can actually get the app for the social club. But
yes, you can.
Oh, you can? But he made his on Google, that's how I made mine.
The way it works is if you have like a smartphone, you can download the Social Club app, and then you can link your online account to the Social Club app, and it'll give you, especially if it's just for GTA and stuff, or stuff like that, Rockstar games. Here's what I do. So I pull out my phone, it's called iFruit. I go on there, it loads up. There's a bunch of different apps you can go on. There's like your settings, you can go to your car dealership and stuff, manuals for different games. There's a little sign-in thing called Social Club. You hit that, basically it takes you to your internet launch thing, which one you prefer to use. I just hit my browser, it signs me in, takes me to a Social Club thing, it keeps you signed in if you have the app, and if you don't have the app and you're just going through the if it's your first time using the app, you can either hit the PlayStation icon or the Xbox icon up in the top left corner when you're signing in, and it'll automatically sign in for you if you've linked your accounts with your PlayStation before, and if you already have a Social Club account. But if you don't, you'll have to sign in. You'll have to make one using your email address and making up a password.
He said he used it because he said, just so I could use my username I wanted before someone else took it. He said, I'm using my Nook. And yeah, I've heard of it before, heard the app before. You can also change your license plate.
Yeah, you can do that stuff. But if you're on Xbox 360 and you want to use your username on the PlayStation and it's already taken, then there's nothing you can do. You'll have to make a new username.
Yep. Gonna be dark soon. You ready to fight the night hunters to show them what they're about?
Yeah, I got my shotgun.
Yeah, I'm pretty set on that as well. I think I'm
coming up to you.
Yeah, I'm debating whether to use my explosion. You know what? I'm gonna try that for once. If I have to, I'll use my fire shit. But let me see where that's at real quick before I jump to conclusions.
I have 37 Molotovs.
Yeah, I might want to make some real quick. Hold on.
I should be fine in all honesty. I'm just going to set up. Where's my tower? I want my tower back. I liked my tower when I was there. I don't think that's my tower. I think.
What'd
yeah, I'm pretty
say?
Sure that's my tower.
Oh, Chris.
What happened?
Oh, I was talking to them. Okay, the one I wanted, I got, which I'm then thankful for it. Yeah, and like 1v1, but with wands.
What?
Like 1v1, like one versus one, but it's with a wand. It's like 1v1. Like the chosen wand, you know how. There's jokes are on Facebook and shit like that, and they're always saying that.
Yeah,
but this,
yeah,
he says 1v1.
Yeah.
Okay. Got it. All right.
Again.
Knee slapper, no, I'm just fucking with you. Okay.
Yeah, if you have a...
What the hell is a Night Hunter booster?
Honestly, I don't... You know how it's be the zombie mode?
Yeah.
That basically makes you cause more damage to those things.
Oh, wow, okay. Yeah, the shields I'm thinking about selling. Oh, Tesla shield, wow. When did I pick that shit up?
My dude's arms are so scrawny. It's funny.
Let's see how much I got out of that. 58, that should be good. Alright. So yeah.
Yeah. I got my tower. I'm staying up here. I got a great view. I see you over there, Top Gun.
I might join you in a second.
No, you stay down there. I'm gonna be like the, you stay like in these areas over here where I can still see you. You know, you see where I am, right?
Yep.
Stay in like these areas so I can see you, and I'm gonna watch as you like fight through it, and I'll try and attract some. I'll just throw molotovs from afar.
His name is looks to be like Raven. Okay. Raven, okay.
Raven. Is his name Darth Raven?
I don't know.
Star Wars puns. Great times.
What'd she say, bro?
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I was close on that.
What's that? No, it's actually permanent. Once it's, I mean, it's, it can never, it doesn't have to be fixed ever. It's kind of cool. No, it's Raven Evers. Okay. Raven Evers.
What is it?
It's Raven Evers. You know, like ever, but it's Evers. You know, with an S.
I don't.
Like
don't
forever, you know, but with an S.
I don't get the joke. Your American humor lacks. Whatever.
Oh yeah, American, but you're, what are you, fucking European or some shit?
I'm wearing the Canadian outfit, okay?
Oh, whatever, we're still Americans in some way.
Are you saying, you're gonna lose all your Canadian viewers for that one comment?
Well, from Canada...
Canada?
Whatever. From Canada to all the way down to the furthest part, close to, I don't even know where the very end of North America.
It would
North
be somewhere
America.
In South America.
Yeah. We're all considered Americans. So, when they say you're not American, we're Mexican.
No. Not race-wise.
Well, I know that. I mean, Evers, not Evers. Evers. Wait. Oh, it's... Oh, correction. It's actually Evers. My fault. I said it wrong. Oh. No, as in ever, as in like ear. Sweet.
Ever?
Yeah, Ever. So his name is Raven Ever. Oh, they're out. They are out, ladies and gentlemen. They are out.
I'm up here. They're down below me, I can see them.
Bastard disappeared. Okay, plenty of time. Hit, motherfucker!
Now how am I gonna get off this tower? I didn't think that through.
Oh, hell.
I'm gonna try and get off this tower without dying. Incoming. I survived. Time to leave.
I can't do nothing, dude. I can't hear you.
Eh?
Little Wayne X's cover photo. Do you have Lil Wayne as your cover photo? Oh! No, I'm talking to Evers.
Senor Evel.
The hell?
Huh?
I'm just talking about the zombie that magically appeared in front of me.
Yo, later we need to get his AK back from his vacation yet?
Not yet.
Crap. In Jamaica, come on.
Hold on a minute. Give me some room. I need you to watch me real quick, just for a second. Okay. Let's rock and roll. Hell in Burnsville! Come this way. Get out.
Oh, we just like slowly retreating.
Oh, we ain't retreating. We're not running. We're just trying to set everything on fire.
Ow, Top Gun, that hurts.
Sorry about that.
Did you see that?
I did. It was last second.
Who beat me? No. I am getting hit from somewhere.
Where you at?
Go away.
Okay.
One hit kill, dang. Nice. I'm running. See you later.
Whoa.
I'm backing myself up. And they can come at me if they want.
Come on, motherfucker, where you at?
Stay down. God, sounds like 4th of July here.
Oh, it's intense, buddy. Hold on, I can't even read your comment. Give me a sec. Not take me today, buddy boy. Not today.
I'm running off like now.
God damn it.
That's your own fault. I'm not saving you.
You better save me, asshole. That's my cover photo. It's Lil Wayne with a quote. This looks intense. Hello, it's my fault, man.
I am about to die, senor.
You're not too far away from me. Help me out. Come on. Get away. Get out of the way.
Ah, dude. Warn me.
Bring around the roses, bitch. I might be permanently dead for that one.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm able to save you or not.
Yeah, I probably should just kill myself, yeah.
Can't believe I'm actually driving longer than you are.
Sorry, man, I wasn't getting back to you soon enough. I was just doing some shit. Kind of running for my life in a way.
Oh, I found a little room I'm hiding in. Forget you guys.
What's up? Yep.
Oh, thank God I made that. Ugh.
What's that? Alright, after the sun goes back up, hit the follow. My brother wants to play so I can take the dog out real quick.
Oh.
Tell your brother I don't want to play with him though.
Oh! Shit! That was nice.
Tell him.
He said he doesn't want to play with you though. Come on, motherfucker, just do it.
He's a noob.
Come on, pussy.
Ow, 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 ow. Run.
Oh, it's cool.
Mocha beans.
Come through
it's
that.
Sunlight.
Pursuit and evaded. Yes, we have survived. Well, somewhat. Yeah, this game is pretty badass, man. There ain't no doubt about it. It's probably my favorite game that I have currently, so yeah. Definitely beats GTA in my opinion. That's how I view it. Some people don't. Some people say that GTA is way better, but there's just more to offer on this, and it's way more fun. Because, you know, killing people and racing and shit like that, you know, it gets old after a while. When you're on here, man, it's just like it better. I really do. You can do a lot more on here than you can on GTA. Story mode's better. It's actually very, very challenging.
I wouldn't say this is challenging.
It's challenging for someone who hasn't played it before.
Yeah, when I first started, I didn't think it was challenging except for the jumping mechanics.
Well, that was easy for it.
Honestly, that was the hardest part for me.
Alright, you want to set up a session on the following so I can handle it to my... What?
Let your brother... What's
up?
Hey.
What's up,
no
man?
Words like that. No words like that in my stream.
Hey, yeah.
My bad. I'm sorry, man. I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to.
Yeah, whatever. You're full of it.
I know I am full of crap mostly.
All right, what you say, Run?
Get your brother to set it up. Or never mind. I can go ahead and set it up now. I'm your technical dude, that's pretty much all I am.
Just imagine GTA 5 online. Oh yeah, actually that probably would be very cool.
Two comments,
right? Or motion or whatever, so if it's PlayStation. Yeah, PS3 had the connection, or the whatever it was called, the Kinect. As I said before, I've only had a PlayStation 4 for half a year now.
Dude, don't. If you're gonna do that, don't even watch the stream, man.
What's wrong?
You, that stupid BTEC kid.
What'd he say?
This dude that's in the party with us, he was like, poop and all that crap.
Yeah.
He's being stupid on my stream.
Oh, Christ.
What?
Alright.
You know, like, no funny reason.
Have you got into the following yet?
No, I'm loading it right now. It's your final. No.
I can't?
Nope. Since you said that.
Hurt his feelings.
Oh. I got feelings too.
No, you're Mafia. You don't have feelings.
Yeah,
that's what I said. I said I have feelings in hell. Not right now.
Oh. It's like hot in here. I've got a headache.
You have a headache too, me too.
Let me know when you got to the phone.
Oh, hey. What's up, bro?
What's up, yo?
Honestly, I'm actually gonna probably get off. I'm really tired.
Alright, I guess Zayden will play with Brendan, my brother, so basically the PS4 can also just save clips for game recording if you don't want to live stream. Yeah, I do that sometimes. basically, how does the recording work? Okay, well, you gotta be connected to YouTube or Twitch. I have both. I don't know how to use Twitch, so I never use it. So I actually use YouTube. You just sign into Google YouTube, and then you can just go from there and just stream or post videos either on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube as well. They only go up to 15 minutes, though.
I wish it was broadcast. More.
What's
I
that?
Wish it wasn't like live streaming.
Unless you broadcast and go as long as you want.
Yeah, broadcast and you can do it all day, however long you want it. So, okay, so I'm gonna let you guys play. Unless you guys, you want to do the following instead. Actually, yeah, let's go to the following, bud. All right, man. Talk to you later, dude. All right, when he said he was getting off, he didn't mean it. I mean, he meant it, dude. He said, "I'm getting off," and then just gets off. No, you're playing with Zane. Yeah. So yeah, let me get to the following.
Following. We met a modder. Is that a modder me?
It could be.
Damn.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you. So should I waste my money on Elgato or not? On and say what? Elgato?
You're following Top Gun?
Yeah, I'm gonna let my brother play with you. I got a couple of things to do in one, so I'm gonna let him play with you once I get to the
Your little brother?
Yeah, he's gonna be playing.
Is he a squeaker?
He's a squeaker. He has his voice yet hasn't.
I'm a squeaker. Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Elgato game capture card. Elgato game capture card? I don't even know what that is, to be honest with you. I'll look it up in a minute. Unless you want to describe it in the game chat, which I'm getting off. If you don't know, just search it up. Okay. Alright. Well, I'm actually switching. Zayden, if you want to join in here, my brother's going to be playing, so you can probably do some stupid shit with him as well, like you did with me last night. So yeah, I'll be back on probably, but if I'm not, talk to you later. And everybody, give a warm round of applause to Little Top Gun.
All right.
All right, that was gay as fuck. All right, how's everybody doing?
Good. How are you doing?
Pretty good, pretty good. Just chilling. Can't complain. Damn, dude, you got this down low. Alright.
So how's life, man?
Pretty good, man. I can't complain.
Oh, damn, it's 4:20 where I am. Make a wish.
Shit.
Smoke weed every day. Got it.
Where are you at?
I'm in Venice right now, Italy.
For real?
Holy shit. No lies, no tricks.
Damn. Nice.
Having pizza all night.
Wow. That's pretty cool. Maxine.
Oh my god. I just got a message from this hoe I met. Oh shit, nah, she ugly. Nah, screw that shit.
Wow. How's the weather, man?
Weather, it's nice. No.
It's nice. Hot.
Not too good yet. So you're Top Gun's brother, I'm guessing.
Yep. He just caught me a little Top Gun. Doesn't matter to me.
Damn,
this thing sucks.
Allahu la hakmar.
There we go. Thank you. Thank you.
Mouthful. Oh, two more there. You know this cars, right?
Oh shit. What?
You know this cars, right?
Yeah.
Let's make sure. That's where I met this kid playing Dying Light, following me, and then I finally pulled out this car. And he's like, you beat the game twice. Forget that you have cars.
Son of a bitch. Here we go with the runners.
I got you. Dude. Just seeing
I ain't got the right weapons here.
Mopo. I got you. That flamethrower. I got you. I bet I'm not doing anything.
Thing sucks.
The weapon that you got?
The Zelda sword fucking thing you got.
Oh, that shit?
Yeah, thing fucking sucks.
Oh, the mouthful of prostitutes. Yeah, that's why it sucks. Your brother, you know, he thinks I talk like some mafia boss sometimes. He's like, nah, it's just all legit.
You would think it would be fucking... It would be like 10,000 damage, but you know... It doesn't have shit. I'm actually younger, brother.
Younger?
Yeah. Talking to the people in the street.
I had a brother once. We got shot. Killed.
He got shot? For real?
We made fun of him.
Huh?
Right in front of me.
Seriously?
Right in front of me.
Wow.
I don't know, he just fell to the ground mostly, and then he started bleeding and stuff, and somebody was running from, like, I don't know, across the street.
Wow. Sorry to hear that, man.
Ah, that's all right. I'm just doing the pizza right now, you know? Fresh style.
There you go.
So do you both share the same account or something? On PS4?
Yeah, we share the same account. I just play for a little bit. I like killing people, killing the zombies.
Yeah. Holy shit, this thing is a lot of fucking wood, though. Fucking shit.
Oh. A little bit of crowd control.
I'm a duplicated twin by the way.
Huh?
Funny how my brother's friend, some guy in Colton, he's like, you don't have feelings because you're from the mafia. And it's like, nah, I got feelings in hell. And he's like, of course you do, because all I saw you doing was shooting up some random hoes with Tommy guns. I'm like, that's what I do. Business for life. Tommy is love, Tommy is life. The way there's so much gore in this game though, you know?
Just yeah.
Like... You know what's my favorite game though? Mafia. You
Mafia? Heard I've heard of it, man. I'm gonna get Mafia 3.
I have it, I got pre-ordered it already. It's out in Italy already, we got earlier dates.
Shut the hell up. Damn. I wanna fucking play that shit. Is it good?
Whew, shit. Yeah, it brings back Mafia 2 when Vito was around. But you want to hear a coincidence?
What?
My name's Beetle too, so.
Huh.
Yeah, a little coincidence there. Cause it's fun if you knew about the Mafia series.
Wow. Thought you were a runner for a second.
Oh, that teamwork though. Shit, I'm racist to all of a sudden now.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding, don't worry. Isn't that hell all over again?
I think it is a little bit of his crossbow. Crossbows.
Yeah, I gave your brother lots of stuff in his inventory. Go in your inventory, right? Look how much parts he has.
Seen that. I was about to ask you that.
Yeah, that's all for me. And all those gold weapons and stuff, that's all for me. PS3?
Do I have a PS3?
Yeah.
No, PS4.
I was gonna say, I do money drops and shit on GTA 5 on PS3.
Oh shit. What? What's up? Where did you go? You in the safe house?
Yeah, I'm in the safe zone now.
Okay. Kyle, switch me out with a sickle.
A sickle? Here, I'm gonna try something. Come over here.
My brother is cooler. I can actually barely see the stream. Huh? Yeah, I was talking to my brother right now. Sorry, I can barely see the stream right now. Just lay the words on the stream. Yeah. I already told him that. I told him I was a younger brother. Kyle, switch me out with a sickle.
This here is a...
No, from the Zelda... Or not the... yeah, we got a stream going on.
Like my assault rifle?
Nice.
Okay, so you need a sickle or something?
Hold on, I think I got it. Did you switch me out, Kyle? No, switch me out with a sickle. From that to a sickle. Now I want the crossbow in there. Take out the shotgun. And put the crossbow back. No.
Airdrop.
Airdrop, we'll go get it. Let me get that.
Get in my car.
Alright. How far is it? We could just walk.
Nah, it's usually like at least,
You need gas?
No, I'm good.
Alright.
You
good? Yep,
driving though. Oh, we are dang.
Alright.
Hey, yo, Captain.
What's up?
To the airdrop?
Huh?
There's bandits there. If there's bandits there, I'll show you my magic that I do. And there's someone down here. I'll kill them.
I don't want to die.
Don't try.
What's
me,
your favorite games, man?
Hold on 1 second.
gonna set up my stream this evening.
Alright. I actually like Dying Light. It's a really good game.
Yeah. Dying Light.
I like Grand Theft Auto too.
But, yeah. It's Top Gun, right?
Yeah. Mini Top Gun, Top Gun, it doesn't matter to me.
Mini Top Gun.
Mini Top Gun.
It's the mofo boss.
Yeah.
What's up, everybody? Game right here, and I'm playing with Top Gun. And we're just chilling probably on Dying Light for now.
What's up, everybody? Damn, you just got out that quick?
Gonna fuel up my fuel.
Oh, okay.
And there's a watchtower over here. Usually there's some good stuff up there.
Alright.
What is this? Oh no, that's crap. No, I don't do that stuff. Crap up there.
What is it?
It's crap.
It might be different for me.
Thank you for coming on.
No problem.
The Twilight Phantom is from Zelda, isn't it?
Huh?
I swear the Twilight Phantom is from Legends of Zelda.
Legends of Zelda?
Yes, it still looks like it.
Yeah.
Oh, it's probably not even copyrighted. I don't know, it must be sued. I'm just kidding. These days, after I've like played the game so much.
Oh, big man. Didn't even see him.
Oh, we got a big man up there.
A little bigger. Yeah. I can handle.
A little bigger. You say, wait, is it, let's call it like the new ones with the hammers, big man, and yeah. The launchers bigger. I thought you said bigger. Yes, that sounds really horrible. Oh shit. I fell down. Got it. Still alive. Huh? Still alive. Huh? Still alive. Yeah.
No. Just an HDMI, I think.
I don't really need materials.
Big guy's dead.
I wonder if I should be. Where are you right now?
Actually, same spot. By the water tower, I'm just killing zombies.
What is fair?
Shit.
Oh, did I have to, no, don't worry, no. I know the best hiding spot, right? Come, just come with me, alright? Get back
I'm
to
coming.
Me.
Where the fuck you go?
Get in my buggy. Oh. My buggy.
Hopefully we can do this shit.
Yeah, we can. Don't worry about getting the nest. It's the dumbest thing to do. Where's the nearest gas station? Now, what we're going to be doing is we're going to lock, you know, those gas stations, right?
Yeah.
There's a door we have to open, but we can put, I can shove my buggy inside there. I always do. Yeah, and it's going to switch to it. I want to try and ground pound my buggy, it doesn't go anywhere. It's stuck in there.
Good shit.
So that UV light, so like on my main door. So when I park it there, I'm gonna go beside of it. I just
blast
them.
Go. Shit. If you get your car stuck. Oh boy.
I'll kick it, don't worry. Get out. Alright, you can stay here for a little bit, alright? Just cover me.
What the fuck was that? Holy shit! I'm dead.
Yeah, I know. Okay. My car got stuck, alright? I'll just call it back and pick you up, alright? Just
all
where
right.
You are. We spawned in the same spot. Get over.
Oh boy.
Yo! You hard. Who's at the gas station? Where is he? Get out of the car when I see you, alright?
Alright, I'm already out. Shit. Dead. Yeah. I'm already dead.
Harder than I thought. Level 50.
Keep your
is that Apex?
Shit. Damn.
I know what to spend on, kid. He's annoying. Don't add him on nothing. I met him already. He doesn't like me all of a sudden. Get a cookie.
What the hell
yo, we're behind you,
not right.
Alright.
Stand,
oh, shit.
How are you? I see him.
I think I just escaped from him. Hold up a second.
Got him.
Wait,
we have to
whoa.
Get in my car.
Where the hell's your car at? We just escaped from his ass. Holy shit.
Got like 20 seconds, yeah, exactly 20 seconds. Or 15 probably now, but.
When they get there.
Okay, open up the gate quickly. The gate over there, at a gas station, go get it, open it up. Go, 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 get in there, get in there. There you go.
Might
Welcome.
As well.
Where is it now?
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Can't get in, can't get out.
Pretty, pretty clever, pretty clever.
Look at that.
Shit, he can't spray us, so... And he can't kill us.
Oh, isn't that smart?
See if you can save me. You can save the spot.
No, I won't be able to. I'll spawn all the way back where we spawned.
Yeah. Of course. Dang it.
Pan. Waffle. Go back to the gas station, head to the green waypoint.
Okay.
Oh, I'm stuck too, I can't get back in. Move, 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 move. Get in quickly, just go, just run, and I'll block it quickly. Go, go, go.
Coming.
You in?
Yep.
If my car can handle off the spits, then we'll just like stay on the side here. Come on, get over here. Stay on the side.
Alright.
Keep your head on a swivel.
Dang. I killed him.
Give me.
Wait a minute. Where you at?
Oh, here.
Shit. Dying, constantly dying.
It's too late. I can't save him.
Going back, don't worry.
Alright.
Who's a girl, Eber? Bar her to the party. Yeah. Invite her, my friend.
Okay. Alright, keep it there. Let's duck right below this wheel. Turn your light off.
Dead. Did you invite the person?
Did I invite the person? Oh.
Yeah, suggest.
Come on, here.
Alright, I'm back on.
You back on?
Yep, hold on a second. What the hell?
Got defeated.
What the hell?
Yeah, we had like 3-9 hunters come.
Well, I'll be right back.
I mean, one. I'm still or two, back. I can't remember. Well, while you were gone, for the first
time. See, Ziggy Do has connected. We invite him into the party. Give me a second. Oh, come on, you're killing me. I just got on, man, you sack of shit. I think Ziggy is connected, if I'm not mistaken, so let me Let me add him in here. Wait, do I actually have player suggested? Girl Reaper. Oh, come on, bro. You're going to go send me a party invite. You're killing me. Being Ziggy's in here right now. Let me try to get him. Or maybe he's not. Okay, well, guess what? I guess I'll dick around. Okay, wait. Oh! That's who I seen. Sorry for the pause there, ladies and gentlemen, and whoever's watching. I just... Okay. Fight him. I mean, her. And... Alright. Alright, now we can get back to business. Do you set it to block all the stuff or do you do it automatically? Well, actually, it does it automatically. Trust me, I've tried this before. Yeah, I'm sorry, man. I had no idea she was... There was a request, man. I had no idea. That's my bad. I should have seen what was going on. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Oh, that's alright, man. It's cool. It's cool. I died. It's gotta be night.
Well...
Always gotta be neat.
What's up, Reaper girl? Does she have a mic?
No mic, I'm guessing.
That's fine. So actually, let me get the weapons I usually use.
Yeah. I mean, I have like 20 gold here, 12 phantoms if you need anything.
Oh, I'm set, buddy. Thanks a lot for yesterday, by the way. I'd like to thank you again.
Oh, welcome. No problem, no problem. Remember, I'm a duplicator, right?
What the fuck's my car doing over here? Someone's creeping up on me. Get out.
I got this. Don't worry.
Good night, love you.
Now who does AWAX? Oh no, it's annoying. Kick him, kick him.
Oh hell. Let me guess, all my stars have been used. Awesome. It keeps glitching, this big goddamn fucking monster, man. It's getting on my nerves. Now what do I got?
Yeah, kick AWAX, man. I don't know. He's annoying. All he does is ask me for gold 2 weapons and stuff. I don't like.
Oh hell. You gotta be kidding me. Their shotgun, of course. Come on. For Christ's sakes. I have 3 left. Let me see if I can. Help me out, buddy. Come towards you.
Need some help?
Yep.
I got you, man.
I don't need help at all. What are you talking about?
I got you, man. Don't worry.
Thanks, man.
Where you at? Where you at? I see them. I see them. I see them. Don't worry.
My fat ass is out of goddamn breath. Okay. I'm gonna actually sit right here and switch weapons.
Or he, yeah. I got 3 stuff left. So it's GTL all over again.
Let's see the other option I got. 24 flares, exploding stars. Wait a minute. Am I tripping
balls? Did you kick this AWACS guy by any chance?
Okay, there we go. What's that?
It's AWACS guy. He's annoying, trust me.
Alright, man, it's cool. Are people jerks on PS4? Well, sorry, I didn't even get a chance to see that real quick. My fault. Let me answer your question real quick. They're not like like the 360. They're bad. Don't get me wrong. There's always idiots no matter where you go. That's life, you know. You got idiots everywhere in the world. But you won't be hearing, you know, kids on here saying they're gonna, you know, screw your mother and shit like that. You know, it's, well, I can't, I can't guarantee you that, but it's not like the 360. It's nowhere near like that, man. It's actually, they're more mature, but there's always going to be idiots on here. That's everywhere you go. But is it a different atmosphere when you can talk to people? Yeah, it's much different. I'd rather talk on here than any Xbox game or system.
I mean, I screwed Xbox because of what happened talking to a few kids, right, you know? And all they were talking gibberish, and you know, like, you know what I mean. You know where I'm going, right? I'm bad, right?
Yeah, I mean, you're not too bad. No, I'm talking about these kids are like, you know, well, if you breathe wrong, you're like, well, it sounds like your mother fucked you, man. I'm like, dude, just grow up, man. It's like, really?
Exactly, man. I don't know what they're talking about, you know?
Yeah, they got racial slurs that get swung around there. Actually, as
plus,
a matter of fact...
Plus, one thing, too, is that the kids, they should be using that type of language anyways, you know?
Oh, I know, dude, I know. It shows you the lack of parenting that the kids are surrounded with, you know? Trust me, if I said the shit that they said at 12 years old...
Oh, man.
Look out. I am so fat.
I mean, I can't because I'm mature, so I mean, I only use that stuff when I need to, you know, not like go blasting, you know?
Yeah, I mean, that's how it should be. I mean, wait, am I just... What the fuck? Okay, this needs prepared.
Not buggy yet.
Get away from me, asshole.
It's pretty Griffin, man. It's me sound like a Ted, I don't know. I don't know what you sound like.
Yeah, someone said, the person watching now said I sound like Ted. I said, okay. Yeah.
You sound like Ted.
I'm gonna name my next stream
Ted. Yo, how you doing, little Teddy Bear? How you doing? How you doing?
And see, this is my friend John. Now, I look like fucking... I always forget what he says in that one part. I mean... I haven't seen the second one yet. Oh, shit. Here's my buddy.
Second one's hilarious, man. Tries to make a baby, but he can't. So you gotta go to the hospital and get some, like, you know.
There's one way to handle this. Whoa! Oh, Christ's sakes! This guy was so strong, he actually knocked me over. Unbelievable.
Can I put some music on?
I would not advise that.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Wait.
My shit will be taken down.
I played Panda one of my videos. I never got nothing taken down, no reports or anything. And I know Panda's full copyright.
So
it's the best song in Miami mostly.
I even mentioned what songs were in my last stream, and I'm like, dude, come on, man. It's like, seriously.
I mean, my little cousin listened to I Am a Barbie Girl, and my video got like deleted.
Oh, Barbie Girl? Oh, God. They actually had copyrights for that. That's unbelievable.
Got him.
And what's up with, do we have both these guys on, in the party?
I got a few views on my last stream, and you're just like, nah. I'm like, the Legend of 250. I was like, yeah, I'm good. I'm like, you're playing that right now. What do you mean not playing that right no more?
Die, motherfucker, die. My solar sword was acting up.
Wait. Reaper. Here. 1 second.
Not the weapon I wanted. This is it. God damn these guys. Come on, get up.
1 second, Reaper.
Alright.
1 second, Weaver.
Yeah, it sucks that these guys don't get a mic.
Yeah, these are days, man. Here, take this stuff, alright? These are some parts for your buggy that would, they will never like really go away.
Oh, fucking shit. I gotta swim. Possibly.
Wait, Reaper over here. And then try and drive your buggy then. It's gonna go way fast, Reaper.
Actually got some good size views on this one.
Drive it, look how fast it will go.
Just assure.
Reaper, is it good? Yes or no?
Drinking one-handed. Man, all the big-toed bastards are around here. God damn. I can hear that. I got broads in the lantern. They're gonna call me a panda. Stupid fucking song. Makes no sense. Literally makes no sense. Okay, well, we're at a safe house. I can probably duplicate some more shit. Stock up.
Reaper, get over here. Come over here.
Need more of those. As a matter of fact,
hey, Top Gun, I really need you to kick A-Rax for me.
Kick what?
A-Rax, I need you to kick him for me.
What, kick him from the session?
Yeah.
Okay. Why?
He's just some annoying guy who always wants to beg stuff for me, and I'm gonna do a drop to, you know,
he's
who,
begging?
And I just...
How's he begging you?
He's a beggar. I never give him stuff because he's a beggar. But he was annoying me, spamming me.
Kid says we have an army. Well, I mean, is he texting you?
Not right now, but we're not friends, and I blocked him. I don't know how he joined, but...
If you don't mind me asking, what the fuck's a Trevor?
Trevor.
So I heard Daryl, I heard about the Superman, I heard about this. I heard all these memes from Walking Dead and whatnot, so I try to keep up with them. Burning stars. I'm thinking about getting more burning. I like that. I like burning stars. Relationship goals? What the hell? Oh, Trevor! Yeah, the stupid son of a bitch. Yeah. Yeah, he's hilarious.
GTA 5, you ever heard of Trevor Fool?
Yeah, well, I didn't know what he meant at first. I kinda didn't know. Okay, exploding stars. Just got something I don't even know what the fuck it was. Damn, I completely forgot what I was getting ready to do. Shit.
Yep.
Okay. Set the road, Jack, if we're gonna do it. Why is this being so stupid? Alright, well, let me get you on the book. Ever. Great. Okay, there is one. Evers. Sorry. Got the name wrong again. Alright, well. Here you go. The guy at the GTA gets held at gunpoint, still works there. Feeds family. Yeah, Trevor's a weird motherfucker, man. That goddamn heist was pretty much useless. I forgot what the hell happens at the end, but...
Go Reaper.
Yeah, well, as a matter of fact, he made a special appearance on The Walking Dead. It's kind of cool.
Girl. Come over here.
Oh, they're swarming in.
Reaper, do you, by any chance, do you have a mic? By any chance, just saying? You could probably message me or something.
It would help. It would help, trust me.
Yeah, it'll help. Okay, I'm gonna drop you some stuff, alright? I need you to keep them, alright? Keep this stuff, alright? I'm gonna drop it.
I hit him.
Wait. Yeah, it will help if you kick AWACS right now, Top Gun. Because I'm doing a drop quickly and I don't want AWACS, you know, budging in here.
Alright, hold on a minute. Got my own problems going on here.
And he's a horrible fake reporter. Really says no beggars, but he reports me for scamming. I'm like, bruh, you're a beggar. Stupid ass kid trying to speed these things into
you. He left.
Thank you. Okay. Girl, get over here. Alright, I need everyone to fast travel to me.
Get shot 30 times in the chest. Using Q's candy bar should do it. Oh, you're resting. Okay. I see you now. Alright, let's do it. We got brawls in Atlanta. Call me a panda.
Sleep one more time, guys. Sleep one more time.
Sleep one more time.
Now, Reaper, I need you to pick up this stuff as I drop it, okay? Come over here. Ready? Pick up this stuff as I drop it, alright?
Anybody who's watching and viewing, make sure you like, subscribe, and share this video.
Hey, gun.
You're gonna die from that, bud.
I'm dropping, right?
Talking to me, or?
Like, show everybody what I'm dropping.
Oh, flowers for me? Oh, how nice. Is there anybody? Hold on a second, audience. Hold on a second. See if anybody else is on here. Fucking no one else plays Dying Light, what the fuck? Oh, this guy. Okay. Yeah, I'll invite him in. Alright. GTA Logic, you tap the bumper of a police car, please, let's kill him. Yeah, there ain't no doubt about that. There is not no doubt about that. All you gotta do is pull out a weapon and it's automatically... It's on, man. You left us. Oh, yeah. I know what happened here. You lagged out because you're throwing so many shit out. Yeah, might as well go to this guy.
I gotta meet Nathan soon, not the gym.
Hey, I'm running a special right now.
You're running a special, are you? Yeah, I'm running a special
me?
Too. It's called Give You Fucking Millions of Shit.
Of course, he lover without
I'm it. Probably, in all honesty, man, I'm probably not gonna do that tonight, but I will definitely do it tomorrow. Just do some random
stupid
shit.
Yeah, yo, gun, just saying, man, I got time of, 40 minutes.
Do some trolling. Yeah, I usually do that. Actually, some girl in her boyfriend came in and fucking shot my people up. For once, I actually got my ass kicked. Usually, when people gang up against me, you know, they were out to prove a point. They took out everybody in the fucking lobby. I have a feeling they were a little modded, to be honest. But that's the only problem with public lobbies. Most of the people don't play fair. But yeah, I'm not gonna back down from anybody, no matter if I get my ass whooped or not.
He about to get his ass whooped by his mother with a wooden stick and shove it up there. Came out of nowhere, but I'll go with him.
The hell? Yeah, those trees are very unforgiving, my friend.
Those trees suck. Oh, damn.
Oh! Hello, fucking boulder! Yeah, man, that much bottle of tissue, believe it or not. I actually make fur coats out of those boulders. If you need one, just hit me up.
How many views are that much? Hey, oh yeah, I got 21,000, got it.
I'm actually joking. Oh, hello.
Everyone's dying.
It's alright. I'm gonna live.
About to get raped by the zombies. The hell's his feet?
Dad?
You alright, dude? You're like having a hiccup of Tadak over here. Okay.
What's the hell?
This motherfucker still won't die. I heard you.
Did I die?
Make sure you like and subscribe, Mr. Y2J.
Yes, to Jericho. From the WWE. The same.
Fucking shit, man.
Can you give a shout out to me by any chance?
Yeah, just a second. Got fat boy over here trying to run after my lunch money.
Yeah, I got your medicine for your cancer, so you gotta, you know.
Stuck on this bitch. Oh hell.
I'm stuck on this hoe. I'm stuck on this hoe. Shit, I'm a bitch. Like a dumb hoe.
Yeah, shout out to Mr. Gene over here. He's a good kid. He's a good gamer. Makes good videos. Like and subscribe to his channel.
And I'm part of the mafia. I'm gonna shoot you with my Tommy. So.
Goddamn shit.
And all of a sudden, I hear the dumbest thing ever. A cat meowing.
God damn it, I had no chance.
We all knew you were gonna die, I got you to learn.
I should've used the shotgun, I was just trying to be stupid. I'm gonna go watch some GTA, good night. Alright man, take care, have a good night. Yeah, Radio Dragon, I'm trying to get you in, man.
It's shit. I wanna shit you. I kill you today. Bye. Woo. Got it.
Anon, yeah, just add me. It's TopGun_Bid20. TopGun_Bid20. Yeah, Dragon, get your ass in here, man. Hold on, let me send you another invite. Just seen your. Oh, crazy kid.
God. Like,
dirty
get
mind.
In there. Me?
Whoa! Something's gonna happen here. Watch this.
Yeah. The way you said that, though. I got a pimple on my nose. I gotta pop it. Got it.
They always try to set me up to die, bastards.
I mean, I'll do that too. So if someone gives me some money, I'll assassinate you. I just said it out loud, didn't I?
Alright, that.
Good, what?
Nothing.
Good. I'm gonna assassinate you, what if you?
Oh, that's not very nice.
And I'll use my stun gun, which is how paper thing that you guys shove up with a thumbtack up your face, and it's the biggest race. Not pleasant, so. Who is Radio Dragon? Oh, is that kid I met before?
Yeah, he's cool. He's cool.
This dragon. I know him. It's just
yeah,
him
bitch.
That party.
Yeah. Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to do that. What the fuck?
Shit. Oh, shit. Shit.
No shit. Shit.
Nah, my pimple hurts.
What's
shit,
up, dude?
Fucking the noodle soup. It's a dragon. Shit, he's a dragon. Oh fuck, I wanna fucking fall. Shit. No, fuck no. Fuck me. Oh, she left. Probably because you swear too much.
I do swear. This is not made for kids. This stream is not made for kids.
Well, you should have said that.
Well, too late, I guess.
Kids, if you're under 12, tell your mother what a cunt means.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go that far.
No, I'm just kidding. Don't do that, guys. Kids, don't copy off what we're saying, alright? I'm gonna send you to high school. You're not the high school.
Watch your back.
How about all these sexy motherfuckers? Got him. I met some hollow, her name is Atlantis. She said she was born Atlantis, my nanas. Nanas. Where did bananas come from? Bananas, they're tasty. In some ways. They're ugly too, think about it. Why the ladies love bananas so much? And I think I found out the secret behind bananas. Hey, Top Gun.
You don't say.
It's shaped like a mini dildo, somehow.
Oh, I didn't know what actually bananas were formed like. So thanks for telling me. Catching on, kid. You're moving up in life.
Everybody, subscribe to me! Yay! I give good topics about health. Don't shower every day. Shower every
Guessing
Saturday.
Dragon's mic is not on.
Dragon!
Yeah, on yesterday. I don't know if you broke it. It's a possibility. Just might not want to talk.
Dragon! Oh, I this is a homemade mic, so don't worry. This thing will never break. Don't ask how it's homemade. I have to do some weird stuff to get it. Don't ask what. This house ain't loyal. This house ain't loyal. I heard you fucking.
Oh, you're eating, okay. Yeah. That explains it.
I heard you fooling me. Bay shit. Bay shit, get it? She's a bay and she's a piece of shit.
Bay yeah, shit. Bay shit, yep, yeah, yep.
I saw my babe, but she was shitting, so I saw. I said, "Babe, shit, what are you doing?"
Okay.
Mofos, actually 12. It came from heaven, but not from hell. They licked your mother and sucked her up. Now she's in heaven, raining dildos from the sky. Wasn't that the best rap you ever heard in your life?
Oh, no doubt. Better than Biggie Smalls and Tupac.
The fuck you say?
I said better than Biggie Smalls and Tupac. You don't know them guys?
Oh! I thought it said, like, it's at least it's smaller than titties and bigger like a big claw.
Oh, God. Been listening to Pan too much.
This is Pan too much. Do y'all know what a scandal means?
Did you just ask me what
sandals?
This is?
Okay, it's a sandal, but you got scammed, so it's called scandals. Credit cards and scandals, get it?
Gotcha. Definitely some lyrical shit. Gonna be the next Bow Wow.
I mean, I know what scandals mean, but what does credit cards and scandals put together mean? Means one only one thing. Billy Bob Joe. I saw him licking dick. I see you fatty and fat fat. Oh, I'll kill you. There's a sonic speed and can swim to the school of the pool.
Yeah, you thought, bitch.
You said I sound like a bitch.
Yeah,
listen, I remember you being a bitch and a snitch, so shut the fuck up if I come at you in the dark. Damn!
Bars.
Where did that come from? Where did that little rap come from?
I don't know. You tell me.
My ass.
Great. Burn stars. What should I use next? Yeah, I'll use some burn stars. Why not?
Oh, he killed a poor man. Shit. Fatty McFat Fat Daddy. Brock Lesnar still left here. Brock Lesnar's dead. Frick you. Pro Gamble, too bad. Frick you. And, frick you, fool. Got you. Hey, frick you.
That was too easy.
Frick you. Oh, where's the frickin' airdrop? How did you steal it? Why do I have to live here? This world, these days, you know? This crazy world, you know?
Oh yeah, no doubt.
No.
It's a man's world.
All you see when you go to Miami is girls twerking on the streets. I took a photo and I played like, let's get down low and twerk. All I played in Miami. I went there. How weird! Abortionist confirmed. Back your money. Watch beside you, women.
Disappeared.
I remember seeing you as TK with Tyquan. Remember looking at you like a fool with a 19th stool. No, that came out weird. Do these days. Do you know what to do these days in life?
There's a lot of things to do in life, my friend.
It's basically call a few possums.
You do a lot of things in your daily life. Fuck.
I remember seeing you. You look like my mama. Without the marrow.
Yeah, I see someone who's very, very, familiar. Pop up on my stream. These people might fuck you up, don't they? I love this fucking sword. I'm gonna be so upset when I can't use it no more.
If you were weird, what would you do? You'd probably lick something. Oh no! Do you have Clash of Clans? What's your Clash of Clans name?
Okay. Well, I'll tell you in a minute. I'll tell you what the tag is. I just got it. Fucking mines, well. We're pretty set right now. Nice, everybody's dead.
You said like your clan was like white boys only or something like that?
Nah, it's not like that, it's just a name. Everybody's like, well, you guys are racist, your name's white boys. Actually, the person who made the clan is Puerto Rican, so that shows you how much they know. But I understand because it says white boys and all, you know, they won't start shit. So I kinda can't blame them.
Yo, wanna know something?
What's up?
I'll put out in the broadcast. You're done.
Right.
Or maybe tomorrow. Dude, this racist joke I found online. It was just horribly bad and I was just sad. Whoever made it. You wanna know it?
Go ahead.
Nobody take it offensively on a blog on the stream, but you see, you play a piano, right?
Yeah.
There's white and black keys. And there's less black keys because, and there's more white keys because of people rule.
Oh man, I've heard
racist
that one
joke
before.
Online. Racist joke online, man.
Yeah, I heard that one before, dude.
It's crazy. Then extension to it in an EXT, see, that's why more white boys play piano.
Well, I would probably disagree with you. There's just about the same amount of blacks and whites.
That's just like a bad joke right there.
It's a terrible joke. It actually doesn't make any sense. Highly disagree with it.
What did my dog just do?
I think I took it out like fucking 9,000 zombies, dude. Nothing new.
Oh my god, I don't know what I'm gonna do now, man. I'm gonna just... What about you?
What's that?
You know what game you should get?
What?
What is it? Rainbow Six Siege.
Rainbow Six Siege? Nah, I'm probably gonna pass it. I'm probably gonna get The Last of Us.
Really, man? Just...
Yeah, man.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, really. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get Battlefield 1 when it comes out. Probably gonna get 3 days before everybody's told me to do it. Goddamn shit.
This girl has name on a PS4 player. She has a friggin' phone number on her PS4 about me. Looking for a man to ejaculate inside of me so I can wipe my Goopy coder along the kitchen floor. Pretend I'm a slug.
Well.
Call me if you want it, if you're that type of man. The hell?
I mean, suppose.
Who puts the phone number though out of PS? I'm gonna send you a screenshot, man. What's that? What's that? What's that? Hold up. Look at the image I sent you. Look at the about me. Or look at it closely.
I'll check it out in a second. Get up, soldier. Patch yourself up.
I heard you feel about the night. Talking 7-2 like the line. I got a nice do haircut. Got my nice food with the nice nail set. Came in like a no foolish plane with a different store. If you're thinking I said Jew, I did not say Jew, I said dude, D-E-W. Some guy said I was being racist for saying that. But anyways, man, I'm gone. Look at the image if you want, man.
Oh, horseshit.
I want to go on PC, record some CSGO, maybe, I don't know. Oh, man, I'll see you later.
Alright, man, talk to you later, dude. Yeah, guys, I'm actually getting ready to call it a night myself. myself up. Or you did. Help a brother out, I helped you! Yeah, man, I better get off myself. I just gotta stop over here real quick. Whoa! It's not gonna do very good, is it? Oh, shit, dude, sorry. Yep, I am fucking tired. Let me just stop over here real quick and get more ammo. Probably call it a night. So am I.
What you looking for, pal? What you looking for, pal? Quality goods at fair prices, that's me. Need some new gear?
Let me just duplicate a couple more shit so I'll be ready for tomorrow. Save me some time, go right to a stream. Appreciate everybody who watched tonight. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share. I will do the same back. I will definitely subscribe to you, no doubt about it. If you got a PlayStation, my name's TopCoin_Bear20. Just add me. Play this in GTA a lot, especially this. This is actually kind of my favorite game. Okay, that's one.
those two. It's maxed out on that. Might as well make a little bit of lockpicks and shit. Alright, YouTubers, well, you guys have a good night. Thanks for watching. Should have one tomorrow, and as a matter of fact, I won't be on for about a week, so, yeah, you guys enjoy your holiday weekend, and, hopefully put some new footage before I leave next few days. Take care, and everybody have a great night.